This morning, dozens of Oklahoma hometown heroes are on their way to training. It's off to help educate the people in Afghanistan. And Weekend Morning Anchor Brandon Beyer joins us now live. Brandon, these troops got a special send-off ceremony to say goodbye.
A lot of folks coming out to, well, wish them well. The 60 members of the 245th on their way now to Indiana. Once they get there, it's some special training before they head overseas. Really, it was an emotional ceremony for the troops as they had to say goodbye to family and friends.
Today we brought our families together to give us our last goodbyes before we go over and accomplish our mission over in Afghanistan.
And now the troops will educate the people over there in Afghanistan on the agricultural practices. Our soldiers say they're looking forward to the work, and then of course they're looking to come forward to coming back home. Several state leaders also in attendance to personally thank the troops for their hard work.
You have not just loaned us your loved one, but you have supported them in their endeavor.
Now the troops will spend some time in Indiana, finish up that training. They don't go to Afghanistan until later this year. No word this morning on how long they'll have to stay in the war zone. Live in the studio, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Brandon. And troops are part of the 245th Agribusiness Development Team. They've studied with the agricultural experts from OSU as part of their partnership with the Oklahoma National Guard.